show you the back of the sleeper here on this 1989 International 9300. You see it's in great shape. Not a whole lot going on there. The paint on this truck's a little faded, but nothing too bad, as you can see from the video and the pictures. It does have, like I said, the aluminum access steps there to the frame. It does have the aluminum catwalk. It does have the nice chrome partial fenders there. The tires on the back are open shoulder grip, as you can see. They do have a little bit of life left to them. This truck does have the spring suspension. Be aware, it does not have the airbag suspension, but it does have the springs. It has a nice air slide fifth wheel. Very, very nice. So you see the frame's in great shape. No major pitting going on here. Some light surface rust, as you can see. We'll get real close, but nothing too bad. None of the major holes or major pittings you'll see, like the snowy roads or whatnot. This is a nice Southern truck. Very nice piece here on at auction time at Brookhouse Auctions. We'll let you buy. Thank you.